Hey guys, welcome back, or hello if you're new, welcome to my channel. Today I have a little bit of a different style of video. It's gonna be a what's in my bag video, and I know these videos used to be super popular back in the day on YouTube. I'm sure they're still popular now, but I figured I will go ahead and do one now, updated of what's in my everyday bag. I did ask you guys on my Instagram, which if you don't follow me, go ahead and follow me right over here. I did go ahead and ask you guys, and you all pretty much voted yes, so I figured I would do one for you, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Without further ado, let's go ahead and hop on into what is in my bag. So starting off with the bag itself, this is my current bag. This is my everyday bag right now, and I'll get into more details later of why it's my everyday bag and all that good stuff. But this bag right here is called the Gucci Dionysus bag, and this is the small one. There's a few different sizes, so we'll give you a rundown on the bag and everything as we move on into it and stuff like that, but this is what the outside looks like. This is a crossbody bag, which you can wear as a crossbody, like a long chain, or you can do this, which I thought was really cool. You kind of make the strap shorter and it could be a shoulder bag, so pretty versatile for myself. I do like to wear it both ways, and that's why I like to call it my everyday bag, because I can wear it in two different ways, or I can just even hold it like this. You know, like as like a little clutch, even with the chain on, or I could put the chain inside the bag and still carry it around like a clutch. That's why I like having a crossbody bag that I can use every day, because a big tote bag for me is just not my style anymore. Used to be, but we used to lose so much stuff in there. So I definitely like to downsize and use a crossbody or a smaller bag nowadays. So that's why I am so obsessed with it, and it definitely fits the perfect amount for myself. So we're gonna go ahead and dive on into the bag. The first thing on this bag is a little clasp right over here. It's like a little lock button and it pops open. And what's really cool that I love about this bag, I guess I'll give like a mini review. I don't know if you guys care. If you don't, skip over to the what's in my bag portion, but this bag has suede over here, and this is more of a canvas material, and it has really thick, chunky hardware to it, so the chain itself is pretty heavy, which I don't mind, but that is what the bag is. It's pretty heavy. The inside, side, and bottom of this bag is all suede. I thought that gave such a nice touch to this bag too, because I definitely feel like you can dress it up and dress it down. So moving into the inside of the bag, it opens like so. No other pockets inside of here except this one deep one, and then it does have a little flap right over here to a little front compartment. First thing in the bag itself is my wallet, and this is just a card holder. I just keep my credit cards, debit cards, all of that in here, along with my ID, some other gift cards, and things like that. And then I can fit some change in here, but it doesn't always stay, so that is that. But I love this because it is small, compact, and it does fit great in this type of bag itself, because it's not a chunky wallet, and the only thing I really keep in my wallet are these items, so I don't really find the need to have a really large wallet, so I like keeping this in here, and I will just bring this, you know, in any other bag I switch out to. This always comes along. The next thing I like to keep in my bags is a phone charger, and so I literally take this everywhere. I'm always like on low battery and low power mode, and it's just insane. So I do like to carry a phone charger everywhere I go, because I can just take off the little chunk and put it into my car and things like that. So yeah, definitely always have a phone charger in my bag. The next thing in here are my keys. I always take my keys everywhere I go, even if I'm not driving. I just always like to have them with me, so I know where they are at all times. Also, I have a house key on here, and I think it fits pretty well in here. Like, the amount of stuff I have in here is not a lot, but it definitely fits like a good amount, because when you're looking at it, it's very deceiving on how much you can fit in here, but I fit pretty much like everything that I would need, so I'm not complaining. Next thing in here are some hair ties. I always keep hair ties on me no matter where I'm going. I just took one off my wrist actually. I forgot it was on my wrist. I have really thick hair, so when I put it up in a bun or in a ponytail, one is always bound to break on me. So I always have like multiples with me, and that's always just thrown in here. Then on the little side portion of the bag, like in the little corner piece, I do have some gum. So I just have two sticks of gum right now. I don't like to carry the whole entire pack with me. I like to keep a whole pack in my car and then keep just like two or three slices in the bag itself. So that is always with me, because you never know when you're gonna need gum. Also, everything in this bag you've probably seen before in other people's what's in my bags or anything like that, but I just keep the things that I need on the everyday. Always keep my lip liner in here, which is my staple lip liner. The NYX lip liner in nude beige. So this is always with me no matter where I go. So this is in here. And then I love to keep the NYX butter gloss in a fortune cookie, because these are my staples. This is my everyday lip color. If, you know, I'm not topping it off with anything else, this is what's always with me. And then I will keep like if I put another lip gloss on top of it or something, bring that with me as well so I know I have it as a backup to reapply. So today I use this one by Dose of Colors, and I'm not gonna be putting it in here today, but you guys get the idea. Like, whatever lip I'm gonna be using, I'll switch it out for the NYX Butter Gloss. My lip balm right here, this is new for me, so it's not always this lip balm in here, but I'm surprised it fits. Like, it's pretty bulky, and it fits in here really well, so I'm happy about that. This is called the Laneige, I believe I'm saying that right, the lip sleeping mask, and I did pick it up from Sephora recently. I am so in love with it. Heaven in a jar. It is amazing. It is a lip sleeping mask, but you don't have to use it as that. You can just use it throughout the day. And so what I like to do is apply the lip liner and then this right over top of it, and it looks like you have lip gloss on. Like, it's just super beautiful, but very hydrating, very healthy. So I do like to keep it in here now, and yeah, that's what I've been doing. But other than that, I will use Aquaphor. It kind of sits right at the bottom, and it does fit like perfectly at the bottom of the bag, which I love. And then I do have another lip product in here, which I didn't even know I had, was the Too Faced Lip Injection. This is the travel size. And then we have some feminine products, and I don't carry a whole bunch in here at once, which is probably not the smartest thing because you never know when she's gonna pop up on you. I do have some feminine products there. And then I also have a gift card in here just chilling. This was from Christmas, so it's just kind of laying in the back of here. But I do have a gift card, and I have another card in here, and I have a quarter. And then I also have this little travel size for perfume. Now, I'm actually allergic to a lot of perfumes. The scents of them really bother me, and if they're too strong, I definitely have a problem, like, in my throat. So I don't really use perfumes. The only thing I do use is body mist, and that never gives me an issue. So what I like to put in here is body mist. Right now, I'm loving the Bath & Body Works mist. It is called In the Stars, or All the Stars. It is such an amazing scent. You basically just put your perfume in here, and it kind of twists, and then you just put the bottom back on and the cap back on. And this actually was complimentary from Neiman Marcus, and I don't bring any additional makeup with me at all either. I don't really do touch-ups throughout the day, and yeah, if I need to, like, I'll bring that one product with me and put it in a Ziploc in here, but I don't really bring any makeup aside from the lip products here. Oh, also in this front pouch right over here that opens up, which I adore, I do have one thing in here, which is a feminine product again. It is a little liner, so I like to keep it in there so it's kind of discreet a little bit, and it just fits like very flat to it and nice and sleek. So put it in there. My phone will go in here as well. It fits pretty perfect though, but my phone is really always on me anyway, in my hand, and if it's not, it's in a pocket. So if I have to, it will go here, but it doesn't always. And if I didn't want to bring my wallet with me or my card holder, I will just take out my card and my ID and pop it right in here so I don't have to have an additional thing inside the actual bag. So that's cool that that flap is here. And I love the fact that this bag locks. You push it down and it's not going anywhere until you click that little clasp. So that's all that's in my everyday bag. That's all the things that I keep on me, honestly. I will have all the details of this bag listed down below in the description in case you guys are interested in it. So that's all that I keep in my bag. I hope this wasn't too boring for you guys and maybe you found it a little bit helpful. That is all for this video. I will see you guys in my next one.